Version 20 of the Oxygen suite of products is here, and it includes a variety of new powerful features and improvements designed to enhance your XML authoring, developing, publishing, and collaboration to be as productive as possible. Here are some of the highlights of what's new in Oxygen 20. Publishing DITA content is greatly enhanced with the introduction of Oxygen Publishing Templates, a package that defines all aspects of the layout and style of WebHelp responsive output. The built-in templates gallery now includes tags to make it easier to find and filter templates. The Save Template As button can be used to export an existing template package to use as a starting point for creating your own custom template. Your custom templates can then be added to the templates gallery and can easily be shared with the rest of your team. We listened to requests from our DITA users and added more refactoring actions and validation options. You can now quickly convert a topic with multiple sections into new separate topics. You can easily convert CALS tables to simple tables. And you now have two new options in the DITA map completeness check to report key definitions and reusable elements that aren't referenced anywhere in the context map. As always, we continue to add new features and improvements for XSLT developers. Text value templates now offer content completion proposals for XPath expressions. We've also added some refactoring actions, for example, to rename parameters, variables, or functions. And when invoking the Content Completion Assistant on functions and templates, their documentation is displayed in a pop-up window. Schematron quick fixes were also enhanced. The quick fix proposals can now be presented in the same language as the application. You can now generate the same quick fix for multiple matches by using the use for each attribute. And on the SQF development side, it is now easier to reference user entries since they are now presented in the content completion list. And we also added refactoring actions. Add-ons are a great way to extend Oxygen's functionality and provide a faster release cycle. One of the most requested features in recent years has been for us to add a built-in Git client. A new add-on contributes a Git staging view directly in Oxygen and provides various actions to perform common Git commands, such as push, pull, change branch, and commit. DocBook users now have access to an add-on that contributes an action for checking DocBook files for completeness. And XSpec users can install an add-on that provides a built-in tool for running XSpec test scenarios, and you can view the results directly in Oxygen. Oxygen XML Web Author also received its share of improvements. When reviewing documents, actions to accept or reject tracked changes are now much easier to access. You now have the ability to edit image maps in DITA documents. And for non-technical users, an admin can now configure the behavior of the enter key so that it matches what they're used to in a standard word processor. These were just some of the many new features and improvements in this version. For a complete list, go to our What's New in Oxygen 20 page on our website or simply click the link here.